That's my jersey forming. Now, counting my rows. I can't do the row of bumps like I did before. Right here is my row of bumps. That's the last of my purl stitches from my all purl section. And now I'm into my jersey. So how many? Kind of stretch this out a little. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and row 6 is on the needle. So I need at least 4 more rows.